me both, Hack.
No lava. I like it better already.
All right. Let's see if we can learn from the robots.
What's the plan with the toxin, Hannah?
If we obtain some of that nightmare acid from whatever attacked the swarm of Kitani, we can combine it with the toxin I was sent from New Hope. Hopefully someone here can fill us in on what exactly that acid is, and how to get it.
Still have to find a better way to the heart of the hive.
Yeah, I'm working on a solution for that too.
Still live here?
Distant relatives, I'm sure. Guess I should introduce myself. Feels like an odd way to reconnect, you know? Marching in, middle of the night.
Look, I'm sure we'll be given a warm welcome. Not every day a band of armed soldiers wanders into town.
Well, hopefully they'll be understanding given our rather dire circumstances. Is that music?
Sounds like quite a party. Everyone must be gathered in that hole over there.
Couldn't think of a better way to make our entrance. Come on, then.
Oh, well, that's one way to make a great first impression.
I wonder what they use this space for.
A workshop? These islands are known for their carvings.
Bridge is knocked out. Need another way in. Just trying to find the quickest way to the hall. So, Hannah, we needed to ask. You any relation to the Cole trade?
Right. Because every Cole is related to Augustus.
Sorry. Was just curious, is all.
Getting the sense you hear that question more than you'd like to.
No, it's okay. I like my dad. I mean, yes. He's my dad. Just please, please don't ask me about Thrashmaw. Find it tedious.
Augustus Cole. You know I saw him play, but that ain't what I remember him for. Man's a legend. A true definition of the Cog frontline hero.
Yeah, you're not wrong, Keegan. That's what everyone sees in my father. I wanted to be just like him. A lot of people find it hard to believe, but at home, the Cole train. Quiet man. His introspection about the war kept me far from the military. He wanted more for me.
That's what I fought for, baby.
Dad said, one serum and education did more to turn the tide of war than a single grunt with a gun ever could.
You mentioned your degrees back when we first met. That's a lot to know for a kid.
Yeah. Mom was always buying me books. Books for my birthday, books for special holidays, and books out my ass.
Interesting.
Oh, I loved it. I think it was a distraction to keep me away from what my dad was interested in.
War?
Sports. And I still don't want to talk about thrashball.
How'd you meet Hoffman?
Through Dad. All right. Let's hope there's someone in here willing to help.
Well, that all depends on how long their party's been going on.
Oh no!
Everyone's gone.
Looks Looks like this ain't a diplomatic mission.
Someone turn off that damn radio?
References the awakening. It's the rite of passage she talked about. Listen. The mantle. A terror stalks and desires to consume. Let it be your burden, but let it not be. The journey. Our ancestors carry you across the world. Their spirits guide and watch over you. Spirit walk. Enter the Fade and journey amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. Fear. Awaken, reborn. Renewed, not consumed. Your heavy burden transformed. Light as the feather. Face the creature.
Ha! Looks like a big fucking bird.
A bird? Feathers. Huh? Gran would tell me stories about the Wakatu. A flying demon that all children must face as a rite of passage.
Are you suggesting that thing at the beach?
Yes, the Wakatu isn't mythology.
Let's head into the village. This way.
Snipers.
Shit. Hell, did those bastards get here?
How are we gonna handle this?
We kill the swarm. Every last one of them.
I'm on my way!
Oh.
they go?
They have more use for us alive. Those are the pods here, though. They'd take them somewhere. A defensible structure.
A temple up on the ridge. We can still save them. Let's go. You doing okay, Hannah?
Yeah. I'm good.
We've got your back.
That's right.
Thanks, guys.
Just hope we're not too late. Let's go.
There are stories of people who survived being snatched from pot. But you need to be prepared for the reality that those chances are often slim.
I'm not giving up on them. Let's get to the temple.
Backup team!
Late charge!
Resupply depleted.
Them here.
No pods, though. No bodies.
I'll bet you never see another day of action in your life.
Ward down!
The toxin coming from the feathers. It seems to have some kind of psychological effect.
Makes you hear stuff, right?
Stuff you'd rather not think about.
Yeah. But this incense, it's negating the toxic effects.
We saw the same incense in the ritual room, back on Pahanu when we first landed. This proves that we could,
it could be further into the village. Help me out here.
Outing.
still. If we could have saved a few, one.
Up this way. I'm right behind you.
Fate on their entire species.
I still don't understand how they got here from Pahanu.
Looks like we found an answer, Hannah. The lava tubes. This is how they got here.
Lava tubes? Then maybe they're connecting the islands.
Hannah, above you!
Shit! Nothing I can't handle.